Today, we are touring a real castle, home located at 14106 89th Avenue Southeast in Yelm. Located on 4.36 acres just outside of Yelm. Very private and interesting. Let's go inside. We enter through large, thick wood doors with little holes for checking out who's at the door, just as you'd have it centuries ago. Inside feels so much cooler because of the thick walls. Enter through the foyer into a large great room with prominent wood stove insert, lots of space for seating, door leading to outside, okay, very massive water feature, a waterfall, and then off to the right we have a large chef's kitchen with at least 36 feet of counter space. There are four bedrooms off of the main corridor, each with its own unique, beautiful door. And this is a half bath, by the way. One of the bedrooms, and yet another one at the end. And then we come to the master bedroom, large size. Master bath with double sink, jetted tub, and a shower and a toilet right behind it. The doors lead us to outside with this wonderful talking waterfall, huge stones, a deck, and lots of room for seating.